What's going on, everybody? I'm Primal Liquid, and welcome back to my Final Fantasy VII New Threat mod playthrough. We are now on part number 47, and after the major little cock tease in the last one, we're going to be fighting Omega and Shinryu right now because we do, after all, want to get that lovely, lovely Knights of the Round. So, let's do it, shall we? First things first, let's just make sure I'm set up properly, shall we? I don't think I'm actually going to use the sprint shoes, mainly due to the fact, like, I can get magic, I can get haste from, you know, actually casting it. So I don't think I'm going to do that. I could go Risk Ring, which gives me 45 extra strength and magic, but then I can't buff them at all. I mean, what are Cloud's stats normally? Dexterity's pretty high in general. Strength's pretty low, though. I'm, like, nearly 100 strength off. Okay, you know what? No, we're gonna try it with the current setup. We're gonna try and see at the current setup. Let's see if we do it. Let's see. Come on. Hopefully I do this just as easily as you guys do the like challenge. Let's see how it goes. Come on. Right. First things first. I think I'm best off murdering Shinryu first. I think. First things first. Let's buff. Yeah, as long as I get all my buffs up, we should be okay. Because I think right off the bat, Shinryu and Omega are just going to fight each other. So that should give me enough time to get my buffs up, get my defenses going. Or not! Oh my god, she literally has one health left. Holy crap. Let's just use all creation. Let's see how much that actually does. Right. Let's throw a Mega Elixir out as well so I can heal Yuffie. Dude, this best do tons of damage. It best do. Ugh, only 5,600. That's not that great. Question mark flare. Oh, Yuffie's dead. Wow, that's... Okay, that was a bit more damage than I was actually expecting, to be honest. Right, let's use Renew. It should fully heal her. Should do anyway. Yes, it did. Barely, mind you, barely. Right, let's attack Shinryu again with Cloud. 2,500, so that's like 5,000 damage. It's not terrible, but it's not exactly great. Right, let's get Wall up. Can I sense them? Or are they going to be immune to sense? They're probably going to be immune to sense, I bet. Okay, Shinryu is still not attacking me. Should I kill Omega first? Who's Omega attacking? Is Omega attacking me? Omega's attacking me. Right. You know what? Screw you, Omega. Like, seriously, screw you, bro. You wanna... Oh, shit, no. Cloud's actually confused. Remedy. Nope, Cloud's dead. Shit. Okay, Omega's dying first. Yeah, we're gonna kill Omega first. Let's see. We'll use Pearl on Omega. Two times cut on Omega. 4,000. Maybe Ultimo will do better. I don't know. But he's gonna keep countering with Rocket Punch. Wait, why did he do that on Cloud? Cloud didn't even hit. Wow, okay, his defense is pretty freaking high, actually. Counter Rainbow Wind. Oh no. How much damage is that doing? Oh, I think Cloud got confused there. Remedy. You got silenced, which is kind of just as bad. Still full health though. Okay, that's all right. Okay, let's do Ultima. Oh, was that on me? That was on me. Come on, stop bullying me for crying out loud, dude. Maybe I should use Resist. Who do I have Resist on? Oh shit, yeah, I forgot about the Quadra. Oh, and I can't even mime it. Crap, I completely forgot that I did that. Oh no. God damn it. Wait, he's countering with Delta Attack? Are you kidding me? Why do I feel like everybody's gonna die? Or at least Cloud's gonna die? Yeah, Cloud got screwed. Well, there's Flamethrower. That's probably gonna murder me. That is so much damage, man. I'm gonna have to revive Aerith. God damn it, he's hitting me so hard. I should have just started the fight off and murdered Omega. I definitely should have just murdered Omega straight off the bat. Okay, that was a really good timing on that Mega Elixir. Right, let's try Ultima again. And then we're gonna mime it. Is it still gonna be Quadra? I don't know if it's still gonna Quadra. No, it's not. Shit. I should have just mimed the first one. God damn it. Well, it's not the end of the world, I guess. I just need to kill Omega ASAP. Like, once Omega's dead, it's gonna, I hope, make life easier for me, but probably not, actually. Remedy, I need to use this on Yuna, because she's silenced. Come on, Omega, stop attacking me! Attack Shinryu! God damn it. I need to put Wall up again as well. I might even need to haste. Yeah, I do need to haste again, actually, don't I? Well, shit. And Circle, what's he doing? What's he doing? What did that? Oh my god, he died! Please don't take Yuffie with you. What's Yuffie doing? Why is Yuffie spazzing out like that? Yuffie? Yuffie? What's happening to Yuffie right now? Okay, I tell you what, let's remedy Yuffie. She's only got darkness, though. What is going on there? Okay, well, I chose to do that on Yuffie, but for some reason it landed on Cloud. Why did that land on Cloud? Wait, Yuffie's not even targetable. So that's why it went on Cloud. Okay, that's really, really bad, actually. Shit. There's Big God, so let's go ahead and dispel. Yeah, I'm definitely best off dispelling that for sure. The less defense he has, the better. Plus, I don't want him having Reflect. Ultimate. Wait, Zombie Breath, what's he doing? Maybe I should put Resist up, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna put Resist up. Amiya-sama hangs in the air. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, nice! Yuffie's got a turn again. Hang on, am I actually zombied? Am I actually zombied here? No. Evil Eye, what's he doing? Stop it! Stop what you're doing! Oh, okay. Remedy on Yuffie. Let's use Resist on Yuffie as well. Because Resist should mean that I don't get, like, Stardust anymore. Should do, anyway. I hope. Yeah, I mean, prevent status change, so... I wonder if that prevents buffs, actually. There's no way, right? Like, there's no way that prevents buffs as well. I hope. Level old. Oh no, what's it doing now? Stats have decreased. Really? Wow. Wow. Okay, that's pretty nasty. I need to put Wall up because I have a feeling he's gonna freaking murder me eventually. Code party member was zombified. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do you mean? What do you mean was zombified? Hang on, hang on, hang on. What do you mean zombified? There should be no zombie in FF7. Can I, like, revive her? Nope, miss. So I can't even revive characters when they die? Oh no, and resist stopped me from getting wall up. Right, okay, that's really, really, really freaking bad actually. Mega Elixir, and then I'm gonna Omni Slash. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Because if I can't revive when they die, oh no, Era's dead as well. No, she's not dead. Okay, Omni Slash, come on, this has to kill him, this has to kill him. It has to. I don't care if Olga's dead, man. I need to win this fight. I want Knights of the Round, dude. The moment we get Knights of the Round, that's going straight onto Aerith. Is he dead? Oh my god, we did it. Holy shit. That was actually a fun fight. That was a lot of AP as well. 5,000 AP. Oh, and Yuffie's dead, but she's the one with Mega Roll. And then 62,000 EXP. That's crazy. And we got the Zadreek. Very nice. But that's not the nice one. The nice thing that we just got there is this bad boy. Where are you? There he says. Dude, look at the... Oh my god, look at those stats. Minus 30% health and MP. Minus 50 dexterity. Holy shit. Right. Oh, dude, that's so much health lost. Right, well, Aerith can take all the magic off. Yeah, Aerith can take all the magic off for sure. So let's take that off, that off, that off. I'm gonna leave them on. I definitely want W summon. Where's W summon? There's W summon. Take magic plus off for HP absorb. Wherever it is, there it is, HP absorb. Then magic plus can go there, and then I need Hades. Where's... Oh, Yuffie's got Hades, hasn't she? Yes. Okay, Hades can come off there, and then go here. Oh, that's so... That is really not a lot of health. Who's got health 25%? Who's got it? Is it Yuffie? It's Yuffie. I want to take preemptive off. Yeah. I need something else that will just, like, massively increase my health. Maybe I should just take MP Turbo off, actually. Alright, what have I got that will increase my health massively? See, a lot of the summons now are just, like, 5%. That's not really going to do a lot for me. I might even need MP Plus. I don't know how much... the summon is. Let's have a look. This is going to be stupid, isn't it? 250. Okay, so that's actually still the same. That's still the same. So I don't actually need MP Plus. I just need something to increase my health by a lot. What can I use? What can I use? I mean, these do give me an extra 5% health. I mean, HP absorb. Yeah, let's go HP absorb. Because then Ultima's going to go off 4 times. That's going to restore my health. Knights of the Round's going to go off 2 times and restore my health. So I should be good. Should be. Let's revive Yuffie. Who else needs materia sorting? Yuffie needs 2 new materia. Added fat can come off. Don't need that anymore. I mean, Yuffie's definitely more of a melee user, so I need things for extra strength. Yeah, extra strength's going to be the one that I want here. So what do we got? Yeah, that's fine. Another 10 there, but I'd rather not use that. Might go Luck Plus, because that would help with crits. Then what else can I use? Something that increases my strength. I could go Slash All. But that lowers my health, so we're not gonna do that. Could go steel. It's only 4 strength though, which isn't really a lot. But then again, it's not like there's anything particularly better than that. I tell you what. No, I can't really change them. Yeah, let's just go steel. Just for the extra stats, I guess. Right, fully heal, and away we go. And at least I've got Aerith's Limitbreak now as well, so the next boss, I can hopefully just use that. Right, let's go pick up Master Summon. Yeah, let's go get Master Summon. So then with Master Summon, I can change Aerith into different layouts as well. Like I already know what I'm planning. Then again, maybe I should have Aerith as a magic user and then somebody as a summon user. Cause they all have mime anyway. So it would essentially let me do 2 different builds. I mean, I've got HP Absorb on Knights of the Round. I have W Summon. So... Shit. I don't know, man. I don't know! What should I do? Oh, man. Where was I even heading, actually? Like, I've only just been on about this as well. Let's see, I got Knights of the Round. What did I want to do? See, all this thinking, I've completely forgot what I was going to do now. Why did I head over here? Oh no, the dementia's setting in. Alright, so it wasn't Gold Saucer. Cosmo Canyon. Yeah, it was Master Materia. There we go, it was Master Summon. See, I figured it out. The dementia's not set in properly. Oh, god damn it. God damn it, man. Right. Let's go get the Master Summon. We'll sort Aerith out. Yes, guys, my memory is really that bad, okay? It is really, really that bad. I can literally be talking about something and then 2 seconds later, I can just completely forget the whole thing. It's bad, I know. Oh, well. It just means I need more coffee. Yeah, totally just means I need more coffee. The only downside is I've actually started drinking decaf coffee now, just to try and help me sleep better at night. So far though, it's not really doing anything. Like, the decaf versus normal coffee, yeah, it's not really changed in keeping me awake or helping me sleep or anything. Which is kind of weird now that I think about it. Right, let's go! We got Master Summon, baby! Hell yeah! Create material, let's go! Right, now I need to figure out what I'm going to do. I do think that Quadra Magic works in conjunction with Master Magic. But I can't remember if it does or not. And plus, I need to keep an all there until I get Mega All for her. Right, what can I take off? I'm just going to take enemy skill off because I don't really do that anymore, to be honest. So, there it is, Master Summon. So if I take enemy skill off, I'm going to take Hades off. Yeah, I'm going to take Hades off. And then arrange, exchange. There's Master Summon, so let's put that there. No, I can't put that there because that's still leveling. Let's put that there. Right. So, I have Alexander. I have Knights of the Round with W Summon. Knights of the Round is paired with HP Absorb. I need Counter Mime. Yeah, I need Command Mime. That's what I need. Right. Alexander can go there. And I just need command counter. There we go. Right. Yuffie does counter though, which is bad. We want to get rid of that counter. Command counter morph. No, no, no. I want command counter mime. Do I even have another mime? Yes, I do. And it's mastered. Nice. Okay, so command counter mime there. And then same with cloud. Right, tell you what, let's just arrange, exchange, long range with command counter. Okay, and then let's take the death blows off. Adikos isn't actually working with W attack either, it seems, which sucks. There's death blow, HP absorb, death blow, long range, death blow, command counter. So they can come off. But now I have so much more materia. So many materia slots. I definitely want more dexterity and I want more strength. Let's see. Well, for dexterity, Choco Mog's gonna be good. Let's see, what else is there? I can put Odin on for an extra 5 strength. See, Bahamut and them, like, they do give semi-good stats, but it's only 10. Well, let's throw it on anyway. But I need more dexterity. Because the more dex I have, the faster he is. Yeah, let's throw Preemptive on. Slash all. Do I have that? I think I do have that, right? No, I don't have that. No, because I'm using W attack. So slash all would be no good for me. Let's throw a steel on for stats. Flash? No, that would be worse. Man, it's really tough coming up with ideas here. I kind of wish I had final attack, because I could use final attack Phoenix, but I don't actually have final attack yet, and that's the issue. Maybe another pearl, actually. No, because that would just lower my strength even more. I need something that increases strength. What was that? Yeah, shield can go on, because I mean, that's an extra 4 strength, more HP as well. Let's just throw a bunch of shields on, because it's more vitality too. 9,073 health. It's over 9,000. Yes, I had to make that joke. Stop complaining. Right, so 175 strength. Dex is only 129, which kind of sucks, but what can you do? Vitality's maxed. Spirit is god awful, though. So Cloud's going to be super susceptible to magic damage here. Alright, go back down. Right, So we got 9 to the round now, so what can we do? I think I'm gonna go do Ruby Weapon next. Yeah, I think Ruby Weapon's gonna be the next victim. Because, I mean, it's right next to me anyway. Unless, maybe I should do a different one, I don't know. Because I still have to beat Ozma yet as well. No, I'm going to do Ruby because I want to get the W summon and the X attack item. I want to see what they are. Because something seems dodgy about them. Right, so let's go beat Ruby. It's like my current setup should be more than capable of doing that, to be honest. I need to kill a character, don't I? Because I can't go in with all 3 characters alive. Come on, get into a fight so I can kill a character off, please. There we go. Right, who am I going to kill? Olga, sorry, but you need to die, I'm afraid. Sorry about this, Olga, but these things have to happen every now and again, you know? W summon. Look at that, man. Look at that. Oh, and I've got infinite uses now with Master Summon. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Well, let's just use Ultima. Like, I know they're gonna get murdered to hell and back anyway. Like, let alone one Ultima, it only needs... Well, let alone four, it only needs one. Yeah, see? Just pure devastation right there. Right, let's heal up and then save. By the way, guys, did you know that my streams are restarting on Friday? Actually, I don't know when this video is going live, so I should probably be a bit more specific than that, shouldn't I? Yeah, so streams are restarting on April 15th, Friday at 6 p.m. GMT. So if you're a fan of the streams, or maybe you're new to the channel and you haven't seen the streams, come and hang out. We're going to have an absolute blast, okay? It's like, you guys know how much fun we have on these videos, so why not come join us for the streams? Because the streams are typically what we do just to, you know, chill out. We relax, we have some fun with the viewers, just a general mess about more than anything, you know? The atmosphere we try and create is essentially... It's essentially that pub atmosphere you have when you were friends, you know, like the bar atmosphere and that. Just a whole group of people having a childish laugh, basically. You know how it is. Right. We are ready. We are ready. Let's do it. Let's do it. Give me some predictions down below in the comments, guys. Will I win this first go or will I get murdered? For some reason, my airship keeps landing again. Right, let's see how this goes. Hello, Ruby, my arch nemesis. I really hope the mod hasn't actually changed this. Really, really, really hope it's not changed this around. Big swing. Okay, well, you have fun with that, dude. Self-cunt mine. Yeah, I don't really give a shit about that. Right, W summon. Knights of the round. In fact, no. I have an idea. This is probably going to really backfire on me, to be honest. This is really going to backfire, I bet. Why is Cloud facing the wrong way? I don't get it. Oh well. Alright. Let's just get everybody set up for miming. No, don't attack Yuffie, you fool. Oh, he's coming. Wow, okay. He's actually countering and coming too. Well, it doesn't matter because I'm invincible right now. There's my aim. Okay, Yuna. They're attacking each other. Why are they attacking themselves? Oh well. Right, Knights of the Round! Knights of the Round! Shit, no, it's not double Knights of the Round I need. It's Knights of the Round and Hades. Bollocks. This might game over me now, actually. Yeah, this actually might game over me. Then again, it should be infinite uses, so I should be okay, actually. Wow, only 3,000 damage. That's actually a lot lower than I was thinking it would be. Although that's still going to be like 39,000 damage. Like 35 to 40,000 damage. That's still going to be, you know, quite a strong hit. Then with the W summon, that'd double it to about 70 to 80,000. So I'd only need to do it like 10 times. Yeah, like 10 mimes. The downside is, though, I'm not going to be doing two knights of the round because that would end up just making me get murdered. Like, the moment Ruby gets a turn, I would probably just die. So unfortunately, I can't mime that. Well, I mean, I could, but it would be a very, very... bad idea, to be honest. Well, then again, I do have HP absorb on it, so maybe it wouldn't actually be that bad. Unless he counters it anyway. Why did it only use once? That's weird. That should have used twice because of the W summon. That's definitely weird. Well, either way, I'm miming it now. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Aerith actually has the most magic, so that's why hers were doing, like, 3,000. The others are going to be much lower, unfortunately. Oh man, I mean, 13 times 2, that's only 26. So let's see, that's 35 plus 26, that's 50, 61,000. Oh man. It's okay though, it's okay. They're still. Just wait until Aeris next turn and then I can correct my earlier mistake. As long as I can summon knights again, we're gonna be okay. Like it is not the end of the world, okay? It's not the end of the world. I hope anyway. Right, so come on, Aerith. Ultimate end. Wait, what? But I didn't mine with Aerith. What is going on? Did the mime go? The mime, the oh wow, the counter mime actually took precedence over the W summon. What? That's freaking crazy, dude. I had no idea that would actually happen. That's actually freaking insane. I had no idea that a counter would take precedence over a W summon like that. That's actually really interesting, but also really annoying, because it means the mime counter only did one summon instead of two. So I've just lost out on like 26,000 damage there, unfortunately. I mean, it's not the end of the world, obviously. But it's still. It's a little annoying, you know? I just have to hope that he can't one-shot me. Like, as long as he can't one-shot me, we're fine. Plus, I do still have Phoenix with Aerith if need be. So I can still use that. Again, if need be. Homing lasers. Come on, give me the counter. Give me the counter. Why is Cloud facing backwards? I have no idea what's going on there. Come on, give me the... There we go. There we go. Right, W summon. Knights of the Round can still be summoned. Okay, thank God for that. The only problem is I don't have enough MP. Shoot. I need someone else to get a turn so I can heal Aerith's MP. Sure, using Knights of the Round is nice, but it's not what we want, unfortunately. It's like, I just made a big mistake at the start of the fight. I'm sure there are some people out there who already know what the mistake was, but for those who don't, let me explain the strategy that I'm going to be using for Ruby. So, essentially, what we want to do is, we want one of the summons to be Knights of the Round, obviously, for, you know, for damage, because it's just by far the highest damaging summon. But after that, the other summon that we actually want to go off is actually Hades. And the reason we want Hades to go off is it can inflict Paralyze, which, guess what Ruby is susceptible to? Well, obviously, this is all, like, based on knowledge from the, you know, the OG. Whether the mod has changed any of this, I have no idea. But either way, it's still worth trying out, you know? So that's why we just really, really want to use Knights of the Round and Hades. Because Hades is going to essentially just, like, permanently stun lock a Ruby weapon. Oh, this this is going to go on forever. This is actually going to go on forever. Oh, and there's no speed up because I'm not using Seventh Heaven. Yeah, this is the only downside with Knights of the Round, unfortunately. You know what FF7 really would have benefited from the most? A skip summon. A little like how in FF10, for example, you can have the summon animations to be long or short, and that would also change the length of the overdrive animations. Overdrive animations. Dude, why was I getting mixed up there? What the crap is wrong with me? Well, yeah, I think FF7 would have really benefited from something like that. Well, then again, I mean, some of the summons just aren't really that long. It's only really Knights of the Round that's, like, batshit crazy long. I think at the very least, this needed, like, you know, a default double speed, to be honest. Then again, actually, I think it is a bit quicker than OG. Because in the OG, I think it takes, like, a full-blown minute for this to actually finish. Alright, can somebody get a turn now? Like, stop miming! Stop countering with mime, please! I need MP. I need to get Hades so- What the shit, he's dead already! Oh my god. You can't even make this stuff up, man. What the shit? I didn't even want that to happen! Literally, all I wanted- Wait, I got Gil there. Why did I get Gil? Why have I got Gil? I shouldn't get Gil. Because I'm on hard mode. There should be no Gil. Okay, that's weird. Oh well. But yeah, like, I was not expecting him to die that quickly. It seems, I wonder if his health's been lowered in the mod. Actually, you know what? Let me look. Let me pull the dock up. I have no idea if this dock's right or wrong though, because we've seen quite a few things that have been wrong on it. But at the very least, we can check and just have a rough look and see. Right, ruby weapon. 100. Wow, okay, ruby weapon has actually had its health nerfed, I think, because that's only 165,000 health. I think in the OG it was like 800,000 or something like that. Like, 165,000 really isn't that much, considering, like, the building that we have going. That was over unexpectedly fast, to be honest. Yeah, I was honestly thinking I was gonna lose that because I did like the wrong setup and that. Normally I would do Knights of the Round and Hades and just permanently stun lock Ruby, but I guess there was no need. I'm actually a little disappointed in that, to be honest. That died way too easily there, just way too easily. And I'm starting to think maybe I should just go try Emerald. My setup is absolutely horrible for Emerald though, because of all the materia I've got. But, what's the harm? It's like, from what we've just seen, if I can basically summon Knights of the Round, it seems like we're just gonna win. God damn it. Right, where are you? Where are you, Emerald? Emerald? Buddy? Chum? Friend? Fishy? Yeah, I have no idea why I said fishy there. Where is he? Emerald! Come on, buddy! Emerald! Where is he? Okay, well, he's not swimming round. So, maybe he's over at the Galnica? Oh, man. I can't believe we've got to swim around actually looking for him. Especially in such a slow submarine. Yep, there he is. How you doing, Emerald? How you doing? Right, now this I'm literally expecting to die in. Because once he does that airtime storm, I'm fucked, basically. Wow, we only have a 20-minute timer? What the shit? Oh, no. That's actually really, really, really bad. That's really, really, really bad, actually. The reason that's bad is I can't use Knights of the Round spam. Like, I actually can't use Knights of the Round spam because I will run out of time. Unless, maybe its health's been lowered as well, so maybe I could do Knights of the Round spam, actually. Wow, HP absorb with ultima's really not even doing anything for me either. God damn it. I'm gonna try it. Yeah, I'm gonna try it. As long as I can get a turn quickly. Alright, Knights of the Round. Let's see how this goes. This probably is not gonna work. I wonder then, where can I get the underwater material? Is the underwater material still even a thing? Because normally you get that for exchanging the guidebook. But I've not seen any mention of it. In fact, I'm fairly sure the mention... Well, the one time I have seen someone mention it in, like, comments and that, is that it was removed. So I'm not 100% sure. We'll just have to see. Yeah, we'll just have to see, I guess. It's just a shame that this is really not doing a whole lot of damage for me. I was really hoping Ultima would do a lot more. Oh, and Cloud is so close to triple sevens, man. Well, lucky sevens. Right, there's Emerald Beam. As long as this doesn't kill Aerith, I'm okay. Actually, I think it's AoE, isn't it? Yeah, it's AoE. Aerith's dead. Yeah, she's dead. God damn it. Okay, that actually inflicted dual. That's really, really bad, actually. Because now with these animations, that's probably going to kill me. That is actually probably going to kill me. Just because of how long these animations were. Well, shit. Can they actually die during the animations? No, they can't, but they'll die the moment the animations finish. Just like that. And the eyes are open, but we're dead anyway. Can I actually run? I don't think I can run away, but I'm going to try. Like, I know I'm dead. I'm deader than dead at this point, unfortunately. Yep, game over. Right, you know what? I'm going to try that again. Only this time, I'm not going to use Ultima. Yeah, I'm not going to use Ultima. We should... Well, maybe we can actually do it. Like, this strategy for Emerald, by the way, is... I'll say this right now, is incredibly, incredibly bad, okay? Like, this setup for Emerald is trash, and I am 110% well aware of that. So don't worry, you guys. You don't need to spam the comments saying, hey, trash setup. I already know it's horrible, okay? Alright, there's double knights of the round. That's mime and mime. Okay. Let's see how much this heals Aerith for. It should fully heal her. But yeah, even though it's a terrible, terrible setup, it has the potential to win. It has the potential. Whether it will or not, I actually don't know. Just because, I mean, it is a little random, to be fair. So let's see if it does. I'm going to be really happy if it does, though. HP Absorb is not really doing anything for me, though. Unless maybe it only happens at the end of the summon? Maybe I should have done, like, Bahamut or something instead. Then again, no. Even though the animations would be quicker in general, the damage would be infinitely lower. Because this is still doing like 30,000 a turn. But look how quickly the timer's like going down. We've lost so much time just from that one summon, and we have another like 7 queued up. Okay, yeah, the HP absorb still works. Wait, did that just say Carmine enters limit mode? Oh my god, has Emerald got a limit break? Oh, I wonder if its limit break is going to be the R-term storm. That would actually make sense if it was, because it is a really, really freaking powerful attack. The only downside is I have so much materia equipped that it honestly doesn't matter. The moment he uses that attack, it's game over. Like, legit, the moment that attack is used, I'm dead. No questions asked. As long as he doesn't use it, though. As long as he doesn't use it, we should be able to actually survive this. And plus, I mean, hang on, if I'm doing... Hang on, this is 2 UCs with Aerith, which is going to be about, like, 70,000 damage minimum. How much health does Emerald have? Emerald weapon. Where are you? Okay, interesting. So he's actually got the same health as Ruby. So 165,000. That means he's actually kind of half dead already. Well... He's not quite half dead. I've done about 40% of his health. Maybe I will actually win. I mean, 3 minutes for 2 summons. So that'll be another 3 here. So that'll put me down to 14. 11 with Yuffie. Another mine with Aerith. That'll put me down to about 8. So I should kill him with about 8 minutes left. Sure do. Give or take. That's if he even survives that long, actually. Because, I mean, we've actually done that much damage to him now. It's unreal. Well, we've done that many mimes and that, yeah, we're gonna be here for a little while because of how many we have queued up. And the moment Aerith gets her turn in, like, right after this animation, I'm just gonna mime again for another 2 summons. And then we'll have murdered Emerald. And before anybody actually says anything, no, I'm not gonna cheese like any of the other bosses with Knights of the Round, don't worry. Knights of the Round cheese is just way too stupid. The only reason I'm doing it on Emerald and Ruby is, the fights are kind of boring. At least I think they are, anyway. Well, I suppose the mod could have changed some things around. Well, then again, I suppose if the mod had changed some things around, people probably would have actually mentioned it by now, but nobody has. The only mention I've actually had of these fights is, I think it was like, oh wow, it must be like 10 videos ago now. Somebody actually asked me if I was gonna do my my Hades Knights of the Round mime trick on Ruby. And this was a person who I know has actually done the mod. So maybe Ruby and Emerald aren't actually that different other than lower health. And again, though, even in the OG, they weren't hard, they were just long fights, to be honest. I don't know, it's anybody's guess, man. Anybody's guess right now. I think we still have quite a few optional bosses left to fight, though. Like, I definitely think there's still a few for us left to do. We've also got to do the Battle Arena as well. That's gonna be a big one, I think. Not so much for the normal Battle Arena mode, but more for the whatchamacallit, the special battle. I have a feeling the special battle is going to have some very, very unique mobs in, to be honest. So I think when I do go for that special battle, I need to have a really, really good setup going. Otherwise, I'm just going to be in trouble. Okay, Emerald's definitely dead. There's no way Emerald is surviving for all these hits right now. There's no way. Then again, though, the eyes haven't even opened yet for some reason. I'd laugh if we kill it before it even opens its eyes. Oh man, I forgot just how long these animations were. You know what? I really, really hope that the remake actually changes Knights of the Round, for sure. Honestly speaking, though, is it weird, right, that I don't think there's going to be a Knights of the Round summon in the remake? I honestly don't think there is. I think there's going to be a Knights of the Round boss. You know, a boss battle where we fight all the knights. But I don't think there's going to be a summon for it. Maybe this will be how you get Cloud's ultimate weapon. Maybe. Or maybe someone else's ultimate weapon. I don't know. It could be anybody's, really, when you think about it. Well, then again, it does look like good old King Arthur there actually uses ultimate weapon. Because when he brings the sword out and slightly raises it, you can see the hint of purple in it. So maybe he does actually use the ultimate weapon. So maybe Square will actually make him use that in the remake, and that'll be how you get it. Because ultimate weapon as a boss, when you think about it, isn't really that special and has no notable connection to Cloud. So realistically, even if we can fight that in the remake, it could potentially just drop anybody's weapon. If it even drops a weapon, it could drop an armor for all we know. You know, some kind of ridiculously strong armor. I think it's just one of them things, though. You know, there's gonna be so many up in the air things that we can actually talk about with relation to that we could make 100 different guesses. One of them will probably be right. You know, don't get me wrong. Somebody will probably end up getting a correct guess. But the reason for that, when you think about it, is you throw enough shit at the wall, eventually something's gonna stick, you know? It's like, if we make 100 guesses, the odds of one of them being right, you know, it's just basic math, really, when you think about it. Right, is this gonna kill him? Is this gonna kill him, or do we need another one? Hopefully this is actually gonna kill him. Okay, not gonna lie, genuinely got worried thinking the game glitched then crashed. And he's dead. Bye, Emerald. So that only took us 10 minutes. Yeah, that's way faster than OG. Ooh, W-Tac was born. Very nice. Mega Roll was born. Holy shit, look at that AP. 50,000 AP. What the shit? That's actually way more than I was expecting. That was way, way, way more than I was expecting. Holy crap. Right, so we've got to go to Calm and turn these in, and then we can actually see what the rewards are. I mean, there's W Summon. No, there's W Magic and X Attack, wasn't there? Yeah, they were the two rewards. Oh my god, will you stop getting out of the airship, please? Please. Now right, let's go see what the rewards actually are. Come on, give me something good, man. I really hope that X attack is freaking amazing. It's probably just going to be 4 times attack, though, I think. That's my guess, anyway. But, though, everybody, I'm afraid to say I'm going to leave you with a cliffhanger yet again, because I'm a twat. But, no, I'm sorry to say, guys, I'm going to be ending this video right here. So, if you want to see all those lovely, lovely rewards, you got to tune into the next one. As always, though, everybody, if you've enjoyed the video, please be sure to smash that like button and leave a comment down below. Feel free to call me a cunt for the cliffhanger. I deserve it here, after all. And of course, if you are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any more new Fred content. As always, though, everybody, thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.